you this Wednesday. We are here at Define in Houston, Texas. We are at the Define Westview studio here today. And shout out to TIEM for letting us join and pair up with them for their Wednesday workouts with Insta Live. This is really fun. This is my first Insta Live. So I'm new to this ball game, but it's really exciting. If you're just tuning, logging in, I'm just going to give you a spiel of just a couple things you'll need. One thing, we'll be dancing with music, so I have a SoundCloud playlist. So I believe there's a SoundCloud playlist. It's linked in the TIEM My Story, as well as my Story as well. And then I think it should possibly be in the comments section below on this Insta Live. So all you gotta do is just click on it. The playlist is open to the public, so it should be pretty easy to access. And then at the very beginning of the class, I'm gonna say like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're all gonna press play together. So we are all dancing on the same feet today. Another thing that you're gonna need is, or if you have it, is lightweights. So lightweights, they are optional. If you have them, great. If you don't, no worries at all. You can always use goods to the water bottles, but if those aren't accessible to you right now, no worries at all. I always love to say that in beat, you're gonna feel the upper body section with or without lightweights. And then final thing, tennis shoes are definitely preferred for this class. So I am actually wearing the TIEM Lattice Studio shoes, and I will say these shoes are absolutely awesome. Once I got them, I started wearing them to teach beat, to do beat in them, as well as our other Define Studio workouts, and it's been a complete game changer. One thing I will say, they're super, super light, so I don't feel like I'm weighed down to the ground. I'm able to kind of like move my feet side to side, front, back. And also that they have great arch support, which is super key for me. And they're really easy, just in and out. They have a nice little Velcro strap. You can tighten them, loosen them as much as needed. It's kind of like a custom shoe for your own foot, which is really, really nice. So I have the TIEM spin shoe. So I was super pumped when they came out with these studio shoes, just because with cardio dance and the other studio workouts, it's super, you know, heavy footwork. So it's always important to protect your body from the ground up, and TIEM's let me do that with these shoes. So, all right, how are we doing on time?
We're at 11:02.
Okay, perfect. All right, guys, so just again, and we are going to start playing our playlist. I'm going to give you a countdown, and welcome to Beat. So Beat, follow along, have fun. It's a dance cardio class. My name's Lauren again. We're here at Define Houston, Texas. We're going to move it. All right, so I'm going to say 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going to go. All right, ready, guys? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Let's see how the volume sounds. Volume okay? All right, so making sure I'm gonna hear you guys. When I say move to your right, you're gonna move to your right. Or left toes face straight ahead. We're just gonna start with some shoulder rolls straight back. So this is how we like to just start off the beat. Just pressing both feet into the ground, bending the knees. And starting to just let that tension just roll off the fingertips. We're gonna take our movement side to side, right, left. Here we go. So I want you to start to bring the hips side to side, add a little shoulder roll. Get a little bit more movement. That's it, good. So I want you to start let loose, focus in these 30 minutes for you. Here we go, shoulders. We're gonna scoot forward. So I'm rounding my shoulders forward. I'm hollowing out my abdominals, starting to engage my transverse abdominals, obliques, as I go up and over. We're gonna take this movement right, left, right, left. So like I said, I'm gonna try and mirror you guys. So as I say right, move to your right. Or just move your body, honestly. Four. And three. We're gonna add a little bit of hip side to side. Two. Let's take a big head roll. Shoe your right. Up and over. This should feel good. Just rolling out the kinks. Over to your left. I want you to move on your own timing. Find a tempo that works for you. One more time because it feels so good. Big inhale, exhale. Add bigger shoulders. Open up your chest wider. Bend the knees one more time to your left. Inhale to exhale. Get the breath going. I want you to roll through your spine. Reach the fingers long. We're going to take ourselves into rib isolations. Moving right, left. So I'm pressing both feet to the ground, spreading all 10 toes, right option. Can you go half tempo, right, left? Right, left. Get a little bit of oblique working. Super important being to use your abdominals, use your breath. It's gonna be the two key things with this class. Set a little footwork. I want you to step touch to your right, to the left. Holding a little bit more heat through the body. Pressing the heel of the hand up to the ceiling, four more. Get a little bit deeper. We have a new position. Coming up, wide second. So I'm gonna open up my hips. My shoulders are stacked right on top of my hips. I'm finding my knees, glute, my external rotators, outer thighs. Arms reaching straight out. Let's add a little upper body movement. I press forward, press up. Forward and up. Forward and up. Breathe. Four more. Last three. Two. You can get a little bit deeper. Go wide second. I want you to hold the pulsing. Eight, seven, six. Get longer. The oppositional pull's going. Head and neck is going longer. We hold. Eight. And you get a little bit deeper. Can you reach your arms out further? Three. All right. Stand nice and tall. I want you to circle your right arm. Up and around. Just releasing your right arm from the shoulder. Letting it all go. Feeling the energy. Reach up and around. One more time to the right. Four more. Four, three. Can you add a little bend of the knees? Last four. All right, stay with me, guys. I'm going to have you roll the arms up and over. Come and dive yourself forward into a stretch triangle position. You're in your first stretch across. And then we're down or taking yourself down to a lunge. We take your tailbone up two counts. For two, lower. One more time. Now option, you can take it single count. Half tempo, lift and lower. Hup and lower. Option two, adding a flex of your front foot. So you got your right or left leg in front. Flex those toes. Two more. Last one. Oh, the top knee. Breathe it out. Feels good to stretch out your hamstring, calves. We're coming down into a spinal twist. Right or left arm up to the ceiling. Spiraling nice and high. All right, we're going to go right into our other side. Hang low. Switching sides, triangle position, stretch. And then we're coming into a lunge position, bending the front knee, lengthening through the back leg, feeling your hip flexor so much stretch. Two counts, here we go. Lift up for two, let's lower. One more time, up. You pick it up. Here we go. Single count. Lift and lower. Starting to flex your front foot if you would like. Digging that heel into your ground. Four more. Four. Lower. We got three. Two more. Two. Next one. Back into your lunge. Spinal twist. Fingertips high. All right, guys. We're walking ourselves. Stay nice and low. Let the head and neck hang loose. And I want you to just bend your knees, left to right, left to right, staying low. Four more, here we go, you got four. We're gonna roll up, in three, two, one. All right, here we go, walk your feet underneath your hips, roll through the spine nice and tall. We're gonna march in place, right knee, left knee, here we go. Right knee, left knee, you can add a little swing of the arms. Opposite arm, opposite leg, four. If you're familiar with our body classes in Define, this is a key step we like to do to warm up. Balance challenge, I want you to scoop your right knee into your chest and roll the foot. Reverse your direction, stay taller, lift longer, press back with that foot. Here we go, lift, lower, lift. So we have quick transitions in feet. So it's okay if you're like, just get back to the movement. Your body's ready. We're going back into the marching. We take it to spinal twist. We're going to take the elbow across the knee. You got it. Four. Up and over with the arms. Big reach. Two. Final one. Down. Challenge. Left leg. Slowing it down. Angle your foot. Reverse your direction. Lift the knee high. Cross back with the foot. Here we go. Lift and reach. Lift, two more, two more, two, press back. All right, we got a warm-up. This is where we start. To really build heat, you haven't broken a little sweat yet. This is where it happens. Heart rate builds. Breathe. Let's go an arm up. Here we go, right arm. Left arm. Toes. That's it. Side to side. Just a touch forward. Here we go, here we go. First set of jumping jacks. Out in with the arms and legs. Ho! Out in. Arms reaching overhead. Legs pressing together nice and tight. As your arms reach by your sides. Let's add a little bit of upper body movement. Your arms up. Press front. Up. Press front. So the legs are moving. Jumping jacks. Arms just reaching up. Pressing forward. Two more. Two more. Two. Last set. We got right heel, left heel. Side to side. Pressing the heels into the ground. Just heel to heel. Breathe. How we doing? We all right? Let's just hip to the right. Big hip to the right. Just hip. Side to side. Reaching the arms straight out. Let's switch it left. Now when you get more comfortable, with the movement that you're doing, I want you to see bigger hips, bigger arms. Let's go. That's it. Four more. Four. Go. Switch it up to the left. 8, 7. All right, breathe with me. 3, 2. Active recovery, step touch. Side to side, left to right. So, as you can tell, it's a little bit driven hard. Breathe. I want you to step touch. This is your home base. So you need to take a moment, a little breather. You can always come back to the step. So I'm going to teach you one simple combo. One simple combo. It's simple. It's easy. Breathe. We got a step one. Just breathe by two jumping jacks to your right. Two jumping jacks to the left. So all it is, guys, is just a great bond to your right, two jumping jacks, to your left, out in, out in. You can let the arms just swing by your side as you take your steps, side to side. The key is to cross behind. All right, here we go. New step, you got this. Big step. So we push side to side. I want you to feel like you're pushing someone out of the way. 6 feet away. Hello. Let that to the top. Ah, great, bye. Two jumping jacks. Ah, out in. One more set. Great, bye. Two jumping jacks. Yes, Tiffany. I know you're out here. You got this. Breathe. Big step. To the right. Push it up. Out of the way. You can give yourself a little attitude. A little swag side to side. Stay with me. Four. We're going to add on. Heels. Our necks. All it is. Just right heel, left heel. Right heel, left heel. Side to side. Just out to the front. Add arms. Option. Arms up. Arms down. Arms up. Arms down. Two more sets. You got this. Go. To the top. You're ready. Big step. Come on, Caitlin. Set great by two jumping jacks. Up. To the left. That's it. One more time. To the right. Two. Two jumping jacks. Breathe in. Breathe out. Hello. That's it. All right, here we go. Step touch. 4, 3. 8 heels. Right heel, left heel. One more. Here we go. Big step. 4, 3, 2. 8 heels. All right. Hang with me. We drop low. So as you can see, I'm stepping on my right, left foot. My heel, the opposite heel, is sticking to my bottom. And we're just hanging low right here. Get lower, 4. Move through the silence. 2. Step, touch it out. Active recovery. Breathe. Home base. All right. How are we feeling? I think we're okay. I don't know about you guys, but I totally broke my first sweat. So breathe. You got this. In the top. Three, two, ready, back, two jump jacks, right. Two jumping jacks, up. Okay. Oh. One more time, two more time, to the right. Two jumping jacks. Out in, it's simple. That's all it is. Big steps to the right, push. Out of the way, eight heels. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, again. Side to side. That's it, come on, come on. We drop low, new step. Just four, three, two, new step. I just back it up, back it up. So I step on my right foot, left foot, right. Now I step back on my right, left, right, left again. Low, low, low. Come on, come on, low. That's it, inhale, inhale. Inhale, exhale. Big step, big step. Big step, back step. Stay with me here. Four. Come on, come on. To the top. Let's go. Ho! Two jumping jacks. Out in, out in. Two jumping jacks. Out in, out in. I want to see bigger legs. You don't need a whole lot of space. Inhale, exhale. Step it out. To the right. Right, right. Eight heels, eight heels. Eight, seven, big reach, ho! Okay, right, out of the way. Big step, heel, heel, arms reach. Feel the space, hit the head, the back low. Low, low, back it up, right foot, left foot. Okay, drop low, four, all right. Can I add on just a few more counts? It's two more, jump rope. That's it, this is it. Guys, you learned your combination one, only combo we're learning today. Oh, that's all it takes. Just this good, simple 15 minutes. That's it, one more time to the right. Let's go, ho, this is it. Final round in cardio one. Okay, right, ho. Come on, get bigger, stronger. Breathe, we're in it together, everybody. Big step, eight heels, eight, seven, six. Ha, ha, you got a little, yeah, one more time, ho. Out of the way, right heel, left foot. Ha. Drop low, let's go. Ha. Boom, boom. Big step, back it up. One more, drop it down for four, for three, for two. Final step. We got this, guys. Jump rope, push it, huh. Come on. Get higher, tighter, four. Last, three, two, one, you done. Yes, breathe. Step touch, next section. Have your light weights. Want you to grab them. If you don't worry. Here we go. Water, towel, active recovery, breathe. The goal. It's okay, that you never stop moving. Even if it's just simple step touch side to side, I want you to keep your legs moving. Don't stop. Head above your heart. Breathe. Woo. All right. Side to side. Two, one. Here we go, guys. Separate the feet. Toes facing straight ahead. Let's roll the shoulders down into the back. Roll the shoulders down into the back. Pull your belly muscles in nice and tight. We scoop up with our arms. Two counts up, two counts down. Scoop up for two. Lower. Lift. Lower. Two more like this. Two. Now I have the beauty, and I love these shoes because I really get to spread all 10 toes. I really feel the floor underneath me. Here we go. We pick it up. Lift and lower. Lift. Maybe. Lift and lower. So what you feel like? You're actually lifting something. You're having to activate the backs of your legs as well. Two, pull it up. Little pulses, up and down, up. Now, as you can see, you may not be able to see from here, but I'm spreading my fingertips wide. I'm letting that light weight hang heavy in my hands. Arms out for two. I'm spreading my fingertips nice and wide. So I don't want the energy just to stop here. The beauty of beat, with light weights, and you have more delts, you can keep that energy reaching from the fingertips. Four. You can add a little pulse in your knees. Three. Two. Now we're going to take your right arm, left arm, right, left, side to side. Option, add a little lead work. Option two, add a little step touch. Toes facing straight ahead. Just four. Three. Two. We add a flip of the palm, pressing back, press back. So now if you have a light weight, you can just clasp those fingertips tight. Activate the opposite arm, fling it. Just four, three, two. I want you to reach up, twist, twist. Arms out, nice and wide, twist them out. Out for two, small beat, small beat. Out for two, add a little hip work. You got it, out for two, in for two. Keep reaching. If you don't have light weights, I want you to see jazz hands. I know that's kind of cheesy, but I want to see the full reach, extension of your arms. Three, two, hold them up, hold them up. Just lift up. All right, how we do it? Breathe with me. I want you to reach your elbows back, position back, back. So I'm squeezing my elbows right behind. I'm finding my scaps, my rhomboids, reaching in. And sculpting the body. Now hinge your spine forward. You're hinging the spine forward. Weight is shifted back towards my heels. I can lift my toes. Breathe. Back muscles on fire. Three, two, squat position down. So I'm in a down position. Weight is shifted. I get back towards my bottom. Maximus glutes. Hamstrings activated. Now we're going to add a rowing. We're going to lower down from rowing, reach the elbows. Rowing, reach. Now here we go. I'm going to add a left leg in. So your right or left leg, pulling in straight to your side. Four. Your stabilizing leg is supported, it's grounded. You're activating the hamstring. Your glute, two, hold it low, just pulse it out, down up, down up, four more, stay on that stabilizing leg, reach your leg back, pull it, so the working leg, stay with it, all you're doing is reaching the back leg, straight behind, pull it, feel the leg and belly connection as your leg snaps back in, four more, four. Arms are just drifting by your side. They're activated to pulse down. All right, get a little lower. Four, we're right on to our second side, guys. Pull the opposite leg in, reach. Let's switch over to palm facing. Palms are gonna face straight ahead. So your palms should be facing me. Pull the elbows back. Two, and one. Hold them, for four. Three. Let's step. Four. Back leg. Draw in. Back. And in. Hold your position. You got this. Get a little lower. Get a little lower. Press deeper into the back heel. Inhale. Exhale. Two more. All right. Back to squat. Single count. We switch it up. Lower lift. Lower lift. Let's add a little upper body work. Lower. Reverse. Chest fine. Open. Open. Four more. Four. New spinal position. Less than 30 seconds. We're out for light weights. Here we go. Shoulder press. Up. Bend. Reach. Bend. Reach. Inhale. Exhale. Come on. Come on. Four. We in strong with an isolated movement. Here we go. Hold right here. 10 seconds. Let the arms float out to the side. Reach. I want that energy reaching from the crown of your head to the tips of the fingers. Final four. Final three. Two. One. You are done. Woo! All right, guys. Drop those light weights. Breathe. Okay. So again, I want you to breathe. Perfect. Perfect. Right on time, guys. All right. 6 minutes left. Hang with me. This is it. You've made it to your final session class, okay, plan. even add a little turn if you're up for it. It's a little fun. One more time, let's go. Come on, come on. Let's go, let's go. Bigger, bigger, bigger feet. One more, right. It's it, you know it. You're strong, you got this. Big push, out of the way. Eight heels. It's okay to read out loud. You hear me puffing, puffing. We're in it. Ho! Big reach, big reach. Drop low, let's go, step low. Ha! Heel to bottom. Want to get bigger, want to get lower. Back it up, back it up. One more, come on. Hey! Get lower. Ho! Final step. Drop it out. Side to side. Ho! Around and around. One more side. Come on, come on. All right. We in. Right here, just in jumping back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
My name's Lauren Dowdy, and thanks for trying out Beat today. Thank you.